to Jerusalem. Time had come to sacrifice again. My two small sons, they walk beside me on the road. Reason that they came was to watch the Lamb. Daddy, Daddy, what'll we see there? There's so much that we don't understand. So I told them of Moses and Father Abraham. Then I said, dear children, watch the Lamb. For there will be so many in Jerusalem today. We must be sure the Lamb doesn't run away. So I told them of Moses and Father Abraham. Then I said, dear children, watch the Lamb. When we reached the city, I knew something must be wrong. There were no joyful worshipers, no joyful worship songs. I stood there with my children in the midst of angry men. Then I heard the crowd cry out, crucify him. We tried to leave the city, but we could not get away. Forced to play in this drama, a part I did not wish to play. Why upon this day were men condemned to die? And why were we standing here where soon they would pass by? I looked and said, even now they come. First one cried for mercy, the people gave him none. The second one was violent, he was arrogant and loud. I still can hear his angry voice screaming at the crowd. Then someone said, there's Jesus, and I scarce believe my eyes. A man so badly beaten, he barely looked alive. Blood poured from his body, from the thorns upon his brow, running down the cross and falling to the ground. I watched him as he struggled, I watched him as he fell. The cross came down upon his back, the crowd began to yell. In that moment I felt such agony, in that moment I felt such loss. But then a Roman soldier grabbed my arm and screamed, you carry his cross. At first I tried to resist him, but then his hand reached for his sword. So I knelt and took the cross from the Lord. I placed it on my shoulder, and started down the street. The blood that he'd been shedding was running down my cheek. They led us to Golgotha. They drove nails deep in his feet and hands. And yet upon the cross, I heard him pray, "Father, forgive them." Oh, never have I seen such love any other eyes. "Into thy hands I commend my spirit," he prayed, and then he died. I stood for what seemed like years, lost all sense of time, until I felt two tiny hands holding tight to mine. My children stood there weeping. I heard the older say, "Father, please forgive us, the lamb ran away." "Daddy, Daddy, what have we seen here? There's so much that we don't understand." So I took them in my arms, and we turned and faced the cross. Then I said, "Dear children, watch the Lamb."